whenever I travel around my district, the one thing I hear is people are tired and upset with the way government works here in Albany. They're tired of the status quo. And so I'm introducing a series of a package of legislative bills and ideas to cap off the 2016 legislative session. And we're calling it the Shake Up the Status Quo Plan. And I believe these reforms, these measures, will do just that. It'll shake up the status quo and restore confidence in our government here in Albany and address real concerns people have. Things like ending corruption here in Albany, addressing ethics, things like protecting our constitutional rights, expanding our constitutional rights, things like protecting our military sites, our National Guard recruiting centers, to protect our men and women in uniform, and of course, you know, helping our small business by regulatory reform, reducing the regulatory burden on our small business and our job creators, and making college affordable. Those are all ideas and things that I think have broad support. They're things that the electorate and my constituents are demanding, and they want to see an end to business as usual, and they want to see fighters and people who are going to do just what we're talking about doing, which is to shake up the status quo. That's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to be talking about, and we're going to continue to push these measures, and I think we're going to see real results.